biggest problem specifically here in the United States is fear of nuclear. The Japan disaster that happened, you have Chernobyl, you have Three Mile Island. It's like the boogeyman of nuclear is still lurking out there. But if you're trying to look for the clean future of energy, it's going to probably be a mix of nuclear, hydro, wind, solar. Because nuclear gives you a nice, clean baseline 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.